'Twas on the shores that round our coast, from Deals to Ramsgate stand, that I spied alone on a piece of stone an elderly naval man. His hair was weedy and his beard was long, and weedy and long was he. And I heard this might on the shores recite in a singular minor key. Oh, I am the cook and the captain bold, and the mate of the Nancy Green, and the bosun tight, and the midship light, and the crew of the captain's king. Then he shook his fist and he tore his hair, till I really felt afraid. And I couldn't help thinking that the man had been drinking, and so I simply say, oh, the elderly man, it's little I know of the duties of men of the sea, and I'll eat me hand if I understand, however you can be. At the same time, a cook and a captain bold, and the mate and the Nancy Brig, and the bosun tight, and the midship might, and the crew of the captain's gig. Then he gave a hitch to his trousers, which is a trickle seaman long. And as I got rid of a thumping quid, he's from this painful yarn. 'Twas on the good ship Nancy Bell, as we sailed on the Indian Sea, and there on a reef we'd come to grief, all drowned and a few are we. There was me and the cook and the captain bold, and the mate of the Nancy Brig, and the bosun tight, and the midship might, and the crew of the captain's gig. For a month we neither food nor drink, till a hungry we did feel. So we drawed a lot, and a cornet shot our captain for our meal. The next one fell to the Nancy's mate, and a delicate dish he made. Then our appetite on the midship might, we several survivors stayed. And then we murdered the bosun tight, and he tasted just like pee. Then we ate quite free, did the cook and me, on the crew of the captain's gig. One of us two goes to the old horse pond, and we argued it out at six. Now I love that cook like a brother I did, and the cook he worshipped me. But we both been loaded, we'd either be stowed in the other chap's belly, you see. The cook said, if you murder me, 'tis a foolish thing to do. For can't you see that you can't cook me? Well, I can and I will cook you. And he boiled the water and he took the salt and pepper in portions true. Then he sneaked in the broth some chopped shallot and sage and parsley too. And he stirred it round and round and round, and he sniffed at the foaming froth. When I ups with his eels and I smothered his squeals in the scum of the boiling broth. And I eats the cook in a week or less, and as I am meeting thing, the last of his chop was, I almost got. And I never laugh, and I never smile, and I never laugh nor play. But I sing and float, the only joke that I have the juice to say. Oh, I am the cook, and the captain bold, and the mate of the Nancy Brig, and the bosun tight, and the midship might, and the crew of